When you go on patrol with Ngogo chimps, it's amazing. They are taking you on a journey to the edge of their border, and they're fully committed and they're coordinated. And
they don't seem to care that you're following
and
them.
They're allowing you to sort of be there.
That's amazing.
Yeah, it's an incredible experience, actually. It's real adrenaline.
Yeah, there they are. Look at that. This was my favorite part, just watching them move in coordination and just wondering, like, how do they know? Like, what are they doing? It almost seems like they're gesturing in some ways, like that chimp with the one hand.
In our form, hands all over each other. There.
Yeah.
That's undeniable. These sort of reassuring gestures. They know they're in this like tense situation. They're nervous. I think that you can read into that they're sort of telling each other that like, I'm with you. I'm with you. I'm here. That physical.